Hey everybody, it's Warren, and there is an awesome theory going around right now about what Doctor Strange saw when he went forward in time. As we all know, Doctor Strange went forward and saw 14,605 different scenarios in which the Avengers lost all of them but one. So what exactly did Doctor Strange see that lets the Avengers defeat Thanos in Avengers Endgame? Well, I'll break down a great theory about it in this video. Also, I'm giving away a life-size Infinity Gauntlet if you would like to enter for your chance to win it. All you have to do is subscribe to my channel, like this video, and comment down below with your thoughts and your favorite superhero. So, this theory states that the one scenario in where the Avengers win all comes down to Ant-Man, and more specifically, where Ant-Man was during the snap, and that is, of course, the quantum realm. This theory is really all about timing. Ant-Man had to be inside of the quantum realm during the snap, so he gets stuck inside of the quantum realm. This is the key point, Ant-Man getting stuck inside of the quantum realm, and that leaves only about a 10-second gap. And this is super critical because Ant-Man has to be stuck inside so he can discover a time vortex, because that's how the Avengers are going to travel back in time. However, this theory states that Doctor Strange doesn't actually know that. There's so many different things that he cannot see during all of these different scenarios. The only thing that he knows is the one scenario where they win, and what he needs to do to make that happen. And if you think about it, the only thing that he can really control is the time stone, and more specifically, the exact time that he gives it to Thanos. Because again, there's only about a 10-second window where Ant-Man will be in the quantum realm. If he gives the time stone to Thanos too soon, Ant-Man won't be in the quantum realm yet to get stuck during the snap. If he gives it to him too late, Ant-Man will already be out of the quantum realm. Because if Ant-Man doesn't get stuck inside of the quantum realm, he won't have to go through a time vortex to get out, therefore discovering time travel. He only discovers time travel through a time vortex if he's stuck in the quantum realm at that exact moment. He has to be in the quantum realm right when Thanos snaps his fingers, that way he gets stuck. So, Doctor Strange went through all of these different scenarios, over 14 million different scenarios, just so he can figure out when exactly to give Thanos the time stone. The timing had to be perfect, because, let's face it, Thanos was going to gather all the stones and defeat the Avengers no matter what. He's just too strong with even one Infinity Stone. Time travel is the only way that the Avengers are going to be able to stand a chance to defeat him. And it has to be Ant-Man that discovers time travel. They set it up for this in Ant-Man and the Wasp. And if Ant-Man is not stuck inside of the quantum realm, he will not discover time travel. So the timing has to be perfect to make sure he gets stuck inside of there. And that's what Doctor Strange saw. He saw the exact moment that he needed to give Thanos the time stone in order for the Avengers to defeat him in Avengers Endgame. And it makes perfect sense. Again, they already set up Ant-Man to go through a time vortex in Ant-Man and the Wasp, and he'll only be in the quantum realm for about 10 seconds when he goes in to collect the healing particles for Ghost. So the timing had to be perfect. And that's what Doctor Strange saw, the exact moment when to give Thanos the time stone. So, let me know what you think about this theory in the comments down below. Do you think Ant-Man is going to be the key to time travel in Avengers 4? And do you think we'll see Doctor Strange return in Avengers Endgame? Let me know your thoughts, and don't forget to subscribe, comment, and like the video so you can enter the giveaway and stay up to date on everything relating to Avengers Endgame. As always, thank you so much for watching. Woof woof.